child, 13-year-old, was shot and killed. Now, I'm going to put up the 13-year-old, okay? Now, I'm going to give you the background, but keep the picture up. There's a man, authorities say fatally shot, the young man you see right there. That's a child, Karon Blake. Remember this story? He claimed that the 13-year-old was breaking into vehicles earlier this month. This person has now surrendered Tuesday morning after he was charged with second-degree murder while armed. Okay? Jason Michael Lewis, 41, who works for the DC Department of Parks and Recreation, is expected to make an initial appearance in DC Superior Court on Tuesday afternoon. His attorney said his client maintains his innocence. The public will see no crime was committed here, said attorney Lee Smith. Now, on day one, we questioned the narrative. Well, how is it that the man who did the killing is able to stay home and not go to jail? We did not understand it. The 13-year-old was obviously unarmed, breaking into a vehicle or potentially breaking into a vehicle that you are not in, is not worthy of use of deadly force, at least not under their statutory requirement for the state. So why was he allowed to stay home? All right, so the decision by police and prosecutors came about 3 weeks after January 7th, which was the shooting of Mr. Karon Blake, the child. An incident which fueled tensions in DC as residents, activists, and lawmakers pushed for the shooter to be publicly identified and held accountable. They did not want to tell you who it was. According to an arrest warrant application filed in court on Tuesday, Lewis and a person inside of Lewis's apartment watching from a window told police that Karon charged at Lewis, who was in the courtyard outside of his home. The person inside of the apartment claimed the youth got about within 5 feet of Lewis when he fired. Though police noted there was no footage of the youth coming onto the property itself. We got some stills from that footage. No evidence of this occurring. Now, once again, the police simply believed the full story of the man who's alive who has the gun. That's who he believed. He believed, or the responding officer believed, that person. Police said the surveillance footage captures Karon running in front of the condo as Lewis fires. Karon can be seen or heard repeatedly yelling, "I am sorry," followed by, "Please don't," and "No, I am a kid. I am only 12, Karon says, according to the warrant. DC officials have previously said Lewis was put on leave from his $75,000 a year job at the Recreation Department. Records show he worked for the city for the past 17 years. We knew right away that there had to be a police connection. There had to be a city or affiliated connection. For you to not even be arrested, for a judge to figure it out, that's a hell of a call for a responding officer to say there's a dead child, there's one narrative, and that narrative is coming from the man with the gun who killed the child. We're gonna let him stay home. That's a hell of a call for a cop to make. All right, police have said previously that Lewis called 911 after he shot the child and was administering CPR when the police arrived. His firearm was legally registered and he had a concealed carry permit, they have said. Authorities have been exploring the question of if he acted out of fear of his life. And once again, when there's ambiguity, what does the cop do? Typically, they arrest. When they don't know, they lock you up. And they said, let a judge figure it out. Obviously not in this case. So charges are now affixed. Sharon, thoughts here?
I needed to hear you recite the dead child's final words. I wish I didn't hear them though. Yeah. Please don't, I'm just a kid.
Yep.
It is further proof that our kids really, they really aren't anything. They're lower than, they just don't mean anything to some people. And how you could co-sign on this man's story, 5 feet charging, whatever he said, this friend is animalistic to me. It's just so sick. I'm really sick to my stomach, Dr. Richey.
Yeah, at some point, you know, somebody, you would think somebody would say, listen, man, this is a child. You killed a child. All right, I can't be down with this program. But they decided to operate together. We'll see if all of them face justice.